Just get called.
That's we filled up the building last year. That.
What?
We got DVD cameras.
Yeah, this is terrible.
Jackson's going to be close to the first down.
And then imagine the team, how good they were to beat us by 30 in the playoffs. They were like a junior college squad.
Jackson is hit for a loss.
Do something to us in Alabama either. We're still kicking back.
Our kicker kicked a 57-yarder at West Einstein.
You don't ever see it, right?
No.
It's good! Number 14, Jack Yates. Okay, kickoff. We'll go out of bounds at the 29-yard line. Penalty flag on the field.
Not if that been a 3-hour ride to Redmond and we had to do that. I wouldn't have done it. I'd have said, give me a hail, baby. Oh, Lord.
Nice pass. Complete to number 2, Cortez Morgan. It'll be a touchdown.
They've done their homework.
Point after attempt is good.
Yeah.
punt or down the ball.
Somebody couple of guys put out there next to you, not
ready. Yeah. Somebody knew somebody. Ellen, good to see you.
Oh, my God! Touchdown, her challenge, number 5, Junior Bill Ridley.
Yay, Will.
These young ladies have played their final home game. Congratulations, good job to Lady Braves.
We got a combined score of 78-8. And we lost 7-1 at Rutland. Think about that.
Fair catch called at the 29 yards.
They're
going to
pass it again.
Billy Flank. Timeout, bound the red zone.
One day he'll think he's going to win his tail. He'll do that later. Looks like nothing ever happened.
What?
Well, I don't know. Probably something about a key or something.
Oh! Oh! Right, got a fumble on the play. Let's see who's got it. Beanbag came out. Think it was a barrier. We're going to see who comes up with the football. White came back up with it. Glenn drives up over the 40 to the 41 yard line. Glenn again on the carry, up right at midfield. Raphael Mitchell is hit for a loss on the play. Trevor Pollard, number 20, around the left end. He'll drive forward to about the... Thank you. Raphael Mitchell could be tackled. Jackson up to right it. Lawrence Vaughn, ball carrier. We got penalty flags on the field.
What happened? Late hit.
See what's going on. They're indicating bound football, official timeout. Again, we got penalty flag on the field. See what they rule. Correct you on that. That was no flag on play. No flag. Nice cutback by Dontavius Jackson. A gain of 10 on that. Nice end around by Santana. Here we go, first and 10 Braves. 5:57 left to play in the first half. Ball on the Red Devil, 44. Jackson drives up to the 35. Jackson's going to drive up to the 30. Jackson all the way. Jackson to the point. Emery on the keeper around left end. TJ Cheeks gets up to the 10. past the week. Ivan Glenn, number 8, drives up the middle to the Hurd County 32-yard line. He was tackled by Kyle Yates, number 71. Down to football. Now, if we can make some noise, the court to team on both sides. Right now, it's football. Here we go. Penalty for 9, 1.3 seconds, left in the half. Wait a minute. We're going to put 7 seconds. We're going to put 7 seconds back.
Right here.
complete.
Not that.
It may be a quarterback sneak in the room.
Going to get a ball. Penalty flag on the field. Penalty flag. Also saw a timeout from the catch. Number 8, the carrier, he did not make it. And Diamond Green.
Then he starts calling them out.
Jackson, the ball carrier, looks like about the 12 and a half. First down, Braves.
There he goes, baby.
Oh! Number 48, Lawrence Vaughn. Nice run right at the middle to 24. TJ Cheeks, number 38. Then came Emory around right in. Little or no gain on that play. Emory around right in.
Play. Maybe not. Probably foul out of it. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. They play like this year.
Woo-hoo! I'm back now, baby. Oh. Okay. An official rule. He touched ground at the 36-yard line. That's going to be a loss on the play. Second and 11, Hart County. Christian churches. They're providing food from the fellowship. First down for Braves.
Yeah.
Jake Long. The tackle in the backfield, a big loss on the play by third down. Touchdown, Mountain.
Thank you. And number 14, Jake Rollins on the keep and left. Lead of 9, take it down.
Call if you look like he's going to try to free something, didn't have the last sentence, okay, didn't they?
Touchdown, Bowden, number 20, Trevor Pollard. Point after Kendrick. Final score, Hess County Braves 37, Bowden Red Devils 27. We appreciate everyone coming out tonight.